is set. Stark Arena in Belgrade is just pumped up right now. Real Madrid has taken the trophy from Fenerbahce Dos Istanbul to become the new Turkish Airlines EuroLeague champions.
Great, because it's not only today, just the whole year through, the way the team stayed together. We're getting better day by day, and right now, I just gotta be very proud of my players. We won those games when we needed, in December, in November, and when we arrived here, we knew that it was our opportunity and our moment.